Look at that village. It's so clustered.
The church acts as the center of the village. All the buildings and houses are built around the church.
It's what one would call a nucleated village.
I see. Because of the church acting as a nucleus.